James Neal. He'll throw it rink wide to open space where Malkin will take it. 28 seconds to go in the overtime. Malkin tried to return the puck to Neal, and the Jackets go the other way. Letestu cutting to the net. Emberger finds the late man. They score. Ryan Murray, the rookie, jumps in and scores a game-winning goal. And the Jackets win it 5-4.
Well, you talk about taking a risk, and Matt Niskanen, he took a risk, but he got back, and he made it a 2-on-2. But neither Neal nor Malkin could get back on Murray, and that youngster for the Everett Silvertips, and now with the Columbus Blue Jackets second overall pick in Pittsburgh, was able to jump in.